good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. Hits one! Goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Pjanic tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Icardi. Di Maria, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Neymar really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Dembele! Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Bernat drives it forward, and it's Icardi. Di Maria. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Good was that? That is a gem, an absolute gem. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Oh, that is a bit special.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
Paris Saint-Germain got themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Pjanic. Griezmann. Messi. Messi. Berratti battles to win it back. And here's Griezmann. Timely intervention. And it's hoisted clear. Griezmann. It's Griezmann! And in it goes. And they are dragging it back. Game on again. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike. And
Pjanic with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
We all love a try-out, Peter, but the wiser choice would have been ball into box.
And it's Neymar. Di Maria loses his balance and loses the ball. Looking to break out here. Griezmann spreads it towards the left. They get a throw in. Mbappe.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Messi
tries lifting it over.
Dembele.
Marquinhos
gets it back. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Now the counter. He's off. Messi!
He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
He's put a stop to that.
Shoots!
Done very well to intervene. Now it's Icardi. And it's Di Maria.
Mbappe!
Di Maria. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. So a chance here. What can they make of it?
Lightning. Lightning just might strike again here.
Hits one!
Hits off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
And it's played forward. Dembele.
Griezmann, chance to shoot.
It's a brilliant interception. Di Maria.
Mbappe.
Neymar. And that's been levered clear.
Messi
conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Now it's Griezmann. Di Maria.
Dashing forward at pace. He's left his man. Mbappe!
And the first 45 minutes are up. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Paris Saint-Germain head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. So we're already into the second period. Now it's Messi. And it's Messi. And here's Griezmann. Verratti plays it out to the wing. And here's Griezmann. Griezmann. Idrissa Gueye plays it forward. And here's Griezmann. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Longley, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough, full-contact contest. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Messi. Griezmann chooses to go back.
Has a pop!
Hits it!
That was a given. It always was.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Changes then in quick succession.
This has become one superb game of football.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And it's Neymar. Can't get the better of his opposite number. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Pablo Sarabia looks to clip it forward. Pjanic. And now the breakaway. Dinks one in. Has a goal! Neymar. Messi.
Messi
goes looking, and the counter is on. And here's Griezmann. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. And here's has a hit. Danger averted for now. Jordi Alba, Pjanic, back into the middle,
concentration levels are very good and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Untidy challenge, free kick given. Barcelona have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Good clearance and very necessary. Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes.
Barcelona merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Now it's Icardi. Has a pop! Oh, should have put that away.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Icardi plays it backwards and they'll try again. There's going to be another change here. Jordi Alba.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And Messi! Oh, real in for the pieces! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes work ultra sharp.
The message is simple, defend this with your lives. And he's there to clear it.
Well, both sides
might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Little doubt, that is a foul. No second thought, a straight red card.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Yeah, a callous act that was used to rescue a desperate moment, Peter. They dug a deep hole for themselves there.
Paris Saint-Germain can make their change now with a break in play.
Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Drexler with the short one. Referee's given a throw.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick.
Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man for the occasion.
Neymar! Oh, that's incredible! Late in the day, this could well be it!
And time is up. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them.
So a dramatic game, decided in its very last moments.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
Thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.